has a flock of whoppers. Out of their mind.
Do you suppose Black's children are as condescending and tempered as he is?
I doubt there's ever been a headmaster of Hastings Black. Dubious honour indeed.
Does Professor Black have children of his own? What things have he done?